Vice has a way to tell stories that no one else can.
Hong Kong's national security law came into force in 2020.
Fighting for democracy and freedom is a lifelong mission.
People are still yelling slogans that are now illegal.
Private prison companies portray themselves as saviors of these little towns.
They make a profit by incarcerating people. The resolution that you introduced, if enacted, would effectively put these companies out of business.
Yeah.